Jaret Patterson. And I want people to get familiar with his name. He can create his own space. He's strong, he's powerful, and he's explosive.
Watching highlights to throw your name out there, Jaret Patterson, Jaret Patterson, and you got number 41 on. I'm looking for 26. What happened to 26?
Yeah, so each week our coaches picks a guy to honor a teammate, you know, that passed away a few years ago, Solomon Jackson. You know, his number was 41. My coach came to me and he asked me, I haven't worn it all my years here, and he was like, I want you to wear it. You know, and I was kind of nervous, you know. So it's, you know, but then it's a blessing and an honor to wear that number. So I told my coach, yeah, I'm gonna wear it, you know, and hopefully I made his family proud.
Not only did you honor one of your fallen teammates, man, one of your brothers, but you also balled out and broke some records and set some records in that same number, man. So that's amazing. You've had 710 yards in the last two games, 12 touchdowns, bruh. That's video game numbers, man. 12 touchdowns. Where do you get the energy from? Where do you get the stamina from, man, to go through all these touchdowns?
I feel like all the great backs, you know, they finish games off strong. You know, any back can start the game off, you know, on fire. But I feel like the great ones, they finish the game off strong in the third and fourth quarter, you know. And that's my mindset. And I feel like I get stronger and better, you know, as the game goes on.
Touchdown number 8. And you guys are in 12 personnel. They know it's coming. We know it's coming. You know it's coming. This is a buckle your chin strap, you know, type play, 3rd and 1. What was going through your mind as you broke this play open and you're on your way to touchdown number 8?
Yeah, so we were in balance, you know, formation. It was an inside zone, you know, short yardage, like you said. You know, I wanted to get the first. And I seen a hole, you know, of two defenders. We have these days where we, you know, hit the blaster, you know, and I feel like that translated, you know, when I broke those two tackles. And when I see, you know, I was still up, you know, I just finished the run. You know, I try to, you know, run with my pass low. And I feel like I did that on my play to break them two tackles for touchdown number 8.
Your third touchdown, man. And once again, your tight end, your fullback leading up in front of you is doing a great job, man. Just getting a hat for a hat. You see linemen getting a hat for a hat. Kevin Marks, I believe is his name, your fullback. But he just does a great job, man. I love running behind fullbacks that can do this, man. Speak to me about your pre-snap reads. What are some of the mental checks you go through right here at this moment, pre-snap read?
You know, that was a outside zone. You know, Kevin, you know, the other running back, you know, he has a key block. But outside zone, I'm looking, you know, where the backers, you know, playing. You know, you see they're shifting over. You know, and the key on outside zone, you know, we have such great linemen. They're so athletic and they run. You know, that's the key. I feel like the outside zone, you have to run, you know, and when I ran, they over pursued and I was able to cut it up, you know, right in a little crease and gash them for a big play.
You went from 301 yards to 409. You went from 4 touchdowns to 8 touchdowns, man. How do you top this kind of performance?
The same way, just preparation, you know, getting prepared, you know, for Ohio, you know, and it's going to be another physical game. You know, I definitely think we can get after them, but just I think preparation is very key, you know, and practicing hard. You know, when you practice hard, you know, the game comes easy.
I mean, you got us all on edge now, man. We can't wait to see what you do next. That's a sign of a great player, man. That's a sign of a great running back. You a highlight reel style player, man. I love watching, man. So I appreciate you stopping by. And good luck this week, man. I can't wait to see what you do against Ohio.
Thank you so much.
Fox College Football is powered by Ram Trucks, built to serve.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you enjoy that clip, make sure you click subscribe somewhere down here. From game highlights to exclusive interviews and rankings, we've got everything you need as a college football fan right here, College Football on Fox.